What's cracking YouTube family? It's your big homie Wayne.
I'm Crissy.
We'll hit y'all off with another one of these reaction videos. Okay, we have one coming up from Queen. You know what I'm saying? A lot of you guys have been giving us a lot of suggestions, a lot of requests from Queen, so we really appreciate it. Trying to get around to as many of them as possible. So the next one we have coming up is A Kind of Magic. This one right here is live at Wembley from, what it says, July 1986. Let's get into it.
That's
how
you
do it. Right. Another one with the buckles on. Pants with the stripes on.
Yeah.
And he got the broke mic stand. I know that.
And
Drake.
He didn't come to play.
One dream, one soul, one dream.
So there we have it, Queen, A Kind of Magic, live at the Wembley. What you think of that one?
That was pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of guitar solo.
Yeah. That was guitar at the end.
Yeah, I like the solo. This band be killing.
Yeah, band always be cutting up, man.
Kills it.
That's what makes the music so good, that band.
Yeah.
The bands are killing it. The band be killing it. I mean, honestly, this one right here was cool. It was a cool little song. It was a song. It was a vibe.
It's
still not that Bohemian Rhapsody.
No.
Definitely not the In Your Window or the Bohemian Rhapsody.
No.
It's not up there with those, but it was a cool little song, you know what I'm saying? So I did enjoy this one. What do you guys think? Drop down in the comments and let us know how you feel about this one. It didn't really give me like the chill factor or nothing like that. It was just a good, it was a good song. It was a solid little song.
Something to clean up to.
Solid, yeah, exactly. Solid song, you know what I'm saying?
It was cool.
And while you guys are down there, make sure you get the video.